Everybody, this is Lollipop81 MLE here today, and welcome to another episode of Lollipop Speed Art. This is Maria Cristina, the second surviving daughter and the favorite child of Empress Maria Theresa of the Holy Roman Empire. So she was born, and plus she was born on her mother's birthday. So brownie points right there. And by the way, I based my take of her off of a painting of her from 1766. She was nicknamed Mimi. She was beautiful, intelligent, and artistically gifted, becoming very talented at painting, and her drawings and paintings exhibited in the Schönbrunn Palace, attesting to her great talent, and spoke languages perfectly, speaking fluent Italian and French, and very good English. And by the way, she also had three ships that carried her art collection after Napoleon began his conquest or whatever, and she had one of the ships sank, whatever. Anyways, she was very close with her older brother Joseph II's wife, Princess Isabella of Parma, whom they would exchange no less than 200 letters to each other. And Isabella despised court ceremony and her position as wife and queen for future consort of the future emperor. She would die in childbirth. Well, after childbirth. And it was rumored that they had, Mimi and Isabella had a love affair. But again, Maria Cristina would marry Prince Albert of Saxony, which was a love match. Empress Maria Theresa granted it and approved of it, even though her father didn't. But after his death, he did. So, when Maria Cristina had her first child, who was named Maria Cristina Theresa, her daughter only lived like a day, unfortunately. And Mimi developed purple fever, and Albert fell ill with smallpox. But they did recover. She would later adopt her nephew, Archduke Charles, one of the sons of her younger brother, Leopold. And Mimi and Albert would resist her brother Joseph II's reform plans, and that did backfire when Austria and Netherlands declared its independence. When her illness with a stomach disease, and after celebrating renewed health and whatnot, once it got worse, she wrote a farewell letter to Albert, expressing her deep love, lifelong love and devotion for him. And then she passed away the next day at the age of 56 in 1798. Albert would build an impressive tomb for her in the Tessian vault of the Imperial Crypt in the Augustine Church. So anyways, the final piece is up on my DeviantArt page at Lollipop81MLE. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe and ring the bell for notifications as I post videos like this and Lollipop Sings and Lollipop Discusses every Fridays and Saturdays. And, oh, and don't forget to follow me on my social medias, Twitter, Instagram, Reddit, and of course DeviantArt, all at Lollipop81MLE, link in the description below. And by the way, before I go, after Albert passed away in 1822, he was buried next to Mimi and their daughter, which is very sweet. So, Mimi is remembered as a great patron of the arts. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time. Peace, y'all!